Welcome, 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 folks, to the Mastermind Show. This is Mastermind speaking, a.k.a. Elijah the Great. Alright, folks, it's a little after Halloween now. It's November the 2nd. We're going to still have you a Halloween treat here. We got some Killing Floor 2 unboxing going on with the Halloween event still going on. So I'm going to do a little Halloween unboxing here for everybody's viewing pleasure. Let's get right on into it. As you can see, we're in my vault. And I got a little bit of money stashed behind there. Alright, let's go to my inventory. Let's find crafting tickets. Alright, here we go, folks. Let's see what we're gonna get. Here we go, folks. Here we go. All right, look at that. What in the world? Halloween face paint for Banner. Like some zombie paint we got there. All right, folks. Well, that's it. That's the unboxing today. I want everybody to go ahead and actually, folks, let's put the paint on and see what it looks like. See, how do I gotta figure out how to put it on? There we go. We got a little zombie stuff going on there. Alright, folks. Let's see. Let's go back into the vault. So, yeah, folks. That's the zombie paint that I got today. I want everybody to go ahead and have a very blessed day or a very blessed night. And I'll see you in the next video.